There is many reasons for what we could delete documents from a MongoDB collection. One alternative is when this data is not more useful for users or because it was included by mistake. So are situations which we would like to clear the data. Other situation that's very common is when we utilize a non-relational database for having a more performatic caring for data, and we want to do a new data load to bring more up-to-date data from another data source. So in these situations, it's very important to clear up data from a MongoDB database. So now we are going to study the deleteMany function and also the deleteOne function, that are two alternatives for clear documents from a MongoDB collection. So let's take a look. First of all, let's take a look in our example collection. We have here three objects, one with the description object A, other B, and other C. So let's, for instance, first experiment how to clear this object named object A. We could also use the deleteMany, but let's first try the deleteOne, and in the the carry object, that's the first parameter, has to a criteria that the description has to match. Just description A, it should take just one single object. The second parameter of this function, deleteOne and deleteMany that we are going to try also, have the same interface, the same parameters. So the second parameter is the callback function, and this callback function is triggered after the carry and execution has been successfully or not performed. So let's execute this first example. Okay, here is our output, the object the callback function has received. So it gives us the feedback it was okay, and the number of affected documents, just one. So if we refresh our collection, we can see that the object A was removed. So everything has worked fine here. Now let's clear our output console. Let's see again our code. And now let's try a different approach, the deleteMany. The only difference from these two functions is that the deleteOne, even if the carry object returns more than one object, will always delete just the first one and not remove the others. And the deleteMany will delete all objects that met the criteria. Of course, the first method is more performatic when we really want to delete just one object, because the carry is going to be performed faster. Okay, so our second example, we are going to delete not just one object, but more than one. We are going to delete objects that the naming contain, the description attribute contains object B or object C. So based in our current data set, we expect it to find and delete these two documents from the collection. Okay, now, so running the deleteMany function, we have here, okay, first we have to stop the current running thread, and okay, and now we can ask for a new execution, and here it is, the feedback, it was okay, the execution, and two documents were affected. So as a result, we have the expectation that when refreshing these result sets, we have one empty collection because we have deleted all data. So here we have one example of using the deleteOne and deleteMany functions that are very useful for cleaning and in the future reloading more data in your database.